Hello, my dear student. Now, today I am going to discuss method of charging up a body. Method of charging up a body. How to charge up a body? How to produce charge on a body? So there are three methods of charging up a body. Number one, charging by rubbing. Means we can charge up a body by rubbing between two bodies. Both the body will get charged up. Or by friction. Second method is charging by conduction or charging by contact, connecting one uncharged body with the other charged body. And third method is charging by induction. So I am going to explain one by one how can we charge up a body by friction. So we have to take two objects. One object is this one. Let us suppose you are taking one object and other object you can take any other, and you go on rubbing among between them. Due to rubbing, heat is produced. Heat is a form of energy. Energy will be produced. Heat energy will be produced, which is absorbed by the both the body. And due to the heat energy, energy goes to the atom, and electrons are with the electrons which are free gets this energy, and the electron which is loosely bonded with the atom will get this energy and it jumps to other elements. So if an electron jumps from A, there are two body A and B. If electron jumps from A to B, what will happen here? There will be excess of electron. And as we know that electron is a negatively charged particle, so B will become negative, and as here it will become deficiency of proton, deficiency of electron, so it will become positively charged. So both the body A and B, we are rubbing A with B, and due to this muscular energy that get into heat energy, and that energy is accepted, received by the electrons having in the outermost orbit, and they get the energy, and due to which they jumps out of the orbit and goes into the another atom. So net electron from A jumps to B, then there will be excess of electron and B will become negatively charged, and here there will be a deficiency of electron, so the B will become positively charged. As it is donating electron to B, so it is donor, so it will be positive. It is receiving the electron, so it will be negative. And thus these two, A and B, both the atom or elements will get charged up. Now come to the second method. Second method is charging by the conduction. So charging by conduction means the process in which an uncharged body is brought in physical contact with the charged body. एक uncharged body है, A is charged body. And B is uncharged body. Let it is a positively charged body. It is positively charged. ये positive charge है, ये uncharged है. How to charge up this uncharged body B? By using this method, by method of conduction. Conduction means flow of charge. So for conduction, we will take the A and B in contact. दोनों को टच करा देंगे. तो हम लोग ऐसे भी कर सकते हैं, इसको वायर से जोड़ देंगे. What will happen? The positive charge will flow to the B, and both the बॉडी विल शेयर देयर चार्जेज. इस पे मान लीजिए कि प्लस 25 और 24, प्लस 24 कूलम चार्ज है, कूलम इज द यूनिट ऑफ चार्ज. तो ये बाद में डिवाइड हो जाएंगे, अगर दोनों बराबर होंगे तो इस पे जब शेयर हो गया, जब इसको जोड़ देंगे तो इस पे 12 कूलम हो जाएगा, इस पे 12 कूलम होगा. ये जरूरी नहीं है, इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी दैट इक्वल चार्जेस विल बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड. इट विल डिपेंड ऑन द साइज, शेप एंड साइज ऑफ द बॉडी. इफ इट इज लार्जर देन मोर चार्जेस कैन रिसीव इट. सो अनइक्वल चार्जेस मे बी, बट इट इज नेसेसरी दैट इफ इट इज पॉजिटिवली चार्ज, वॉट विल हैपन आफ्टर कनेक्टिंग इट, इट विल बिकम नाउ चार्ज्ड. इट विल बिकम नाउ पॉजिटिवली चार्ज्ड. ये पॉजिटिवली चार्ज हो जाएंगे. सो दिस इज हाउ टू चार्ज एन अनचार्ज बॉडी विद द मेथड ऑफ कंडक्शन. सो दिस इज द मेथड ऑफ चार्जिंग ए बॉडी बाई कंडक्शन. नाउ कम टू द मेथड ऑफ इंडक्शन, बाई चार्जिंग ए बॉडी विद द हेल्प ऑफ मेथड ऑफ इंडक्शन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस डिस्कस व्हाट डू यू मीन बाई द इंडक्शन, इलेक्ट्रिकल इंडक्शन. इलेक्ट्रिकल इंडक्शन इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ सेपरेटिंग द चार्ज इन ए कंडक्टर, चार्ज इन ए बॉडी बाई ब्रिंगिंग एंड ब्रिंगिंग ए चार्ज्ड बॉडी नियर टू इट. दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड एज इलेक्ट्रिकल इंडक्शन. इलेक्ट्रिकल इंडक्शन इज द प्रोसेस फेनोमेनन इन विच चार्ज इन ए बॉडी कैन बी सेपरेटेड बाई ब्रिंगिंग एंड ब्रिंगिंग ए चार्ज्ड बॉडी नियर टू इट. एक बॉडी चार्ज्ड है, दूसरे अनचार्ज्ड है, और अनचार्ज्ड के नज़दीक चार्ज्ड बॉडी लाएंगे तो अनचार्ज्ड बॉडी के अंदर भी इलेक्ट्रॉन और प्रोटॉन हैं, तो उसके भी पॉजिटिव चार्जेस सेपरेट हो जाएंगे. दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड एज इलेक्ट्रिकल इंडक्शन. दिस इज कॉल्ड एज इलेक्ट्रिकल इंडक्शन. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस यू द चार्जिंग ए बॉडी विद द मेथड ऑफ इंडक्शन ऑन डिटेल विद द हेल्प ऑफ ए फिगर. मेथड ऑफ इंडक्शन टू चार्ज एन अनचार्ज्ड बॉडी. So here why have taken A is positively charged body and B is uncharged body. A is positively charged and B is uncharged. And B is taken on insulating stand and charged body A is brought near to it. What will happen due to electrical induction? What will happen due to this positive charge? Negative charge is attracted towards it and it comes to this side, and positive charge is repelled inside it. As we know that like charges repels and unlike charges attracts. So positive charge goes away. So positive will come this side and negative will remain towards this rod A. So this is electrical induction. This is electrical induction. It is a metallic sphere and it is the charged body. Now in the next step, what we will do is this metallic sphere, as due to electrical induction charges are separated, so this is grounded, earthed. And as you know, earthing is the process of connecting any appliances with the earth using a conducting wire. So this is a conducting wire and it is connected to earth. What will happen? Negative charge is attached with the positive charge. It is attracted, attraction force is there. It is bounded. So here the positive charge, here due to electrical induction, this positive charge will move to the ground through this wire. In the next step, what we will do, this is the near, A is near to this sphere, metallic sphere, and as it is grounded, so positive charge is moved to the ground, and therefore now this earthing is removed here. Now positively charged rod A is taken away from this metallic sphere, only negative charge remains on this. So charge will uniformly distributed over the surface. This is the property of the charge. So charge is comes, it is uniformly distributed over the metallic sphere. So this is how the uncharged body can be charged without any physical contact. That is called as induction also. An electrical induction is separation without any contact by bringing a charged body near to the uncharged body. So if you are bringing positive charge near to the uncharged body, the uncharged body will become negatively charged. If you want to charge this uncharged body positively, then you have to bring here a rod of negatively charged body, a rod of negative charge. If you are bringing a rod of negative charge and follow this process, you will get the metallic sphere B will be charged by positive charge. Okay, thank you.